This is that controversial and regressive remark made by the Maharashtra Women's Commission member Asha Mirche, who also happens to be an NCP leader. She made a speech in Nagpur yesterday where she said women are also responsible to some extent for rape. She said that women's clothing and behavior play a part and that the Delhi gang rape victim should not have been out late watching a movie at night. Now the NCP leader Supriya Sule, who also heads the party's women's wing, was present on stage when Dr. Mirche was speaking. In fact, Dr. Mirche spoke to CNN-IBN, and when we asked her how much women were responsible for rapes, she said she thought it was about 20%.
We have to be safe. Are we really safe? In Nirbhaya's case, did she have to go out at 11 p.m.? In Shakti Mill's case, at 6 p.m., is it necessary to go to an isolated place? We have to be safe. We have to be careful of where we are going, with whom we are going, for what we are going. Is there any need to go there?
महिलाओं ने खुद का बॉडी लैंग्वेज, खुद का ड्रेस सेंस ये ऐसा रखना चाहिए कि they are not invited. They should not invite. और सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट चीज ये है कि हम कहाँ जा रहे हैं, किसके साथ जा रहे हैं, वो जगह कैसी है, इसका अभ्यास करके फिर जाओ. अनअवॉइडेबल जगह तो तुमको जाना ही पड़ेगा. डॉक्टर हो, रात को बाहर निकलना पड़ेगा. कॉल सेंटर पे काम करती हो, रात को बाहर निकलना पड़ेगा. बट जहां जरूरत नहीं है वहां अवॉइड किए तो क्या फर्क पड़ता है? बिकॉज वी आर इन अ ट्रांजिट पीरियड. टोटल सेफ एंड टोटल अनसेफ, इसके बीच के ट्रांजिट पीरियड में हम है. इसका भान पालकों ने भी मतलब जो पेरेंट्स है उन्होंने भी रखना चाहिए और हमने भी रखना चाहिए, ऐसा मैंने बोला था जो विवादात्मक हुआ.
But in fact, all the while, NCP party president Sharad Pawar's daughter Supriya Sule was on stage when the initial remarks were made. While questions were raised, while Sule, who has spoken out against such matters in the past, didn't stop Mirge from making these comments, she says she regrets these comments and has told the NCP leader that what she said was inappropriate.
A real shocker there from a fellow colleague of yours from your party. We believe you were at that event as well where she made those comments. Your reaction, and do you endorse her views?
No, I clearly, yesterday at the event only we clarified that what she said was not totally appropriate. But just for your information, she has apologized yesterday at a press conference in Nagpur yesterday that this is not exactly what she meant, and she has apologized for it.
Made a very bizarre and outrageous statement, blaming Nirbhaya and blaming Shakti Mill victim for inviting the trouble and getting victimized at the hands of rapists. This gives a clear-cut message to the rapists that rape happens only because of women who do not follow the rules of the patriarchal society. They do not dress well. They do not take care of their own safety and protection. And they don't follow that Lakshman Resha type of thing, which is predominantly said by the male patriarchal. And this gives, reinforces that women's subjugation, that women have to be subjugated and they have to protect themselves. And this gives a police a clean sheet that police even is not responsible because they are also breaking the rules of law and all that.
But the person concerned who has made such a statement, A, is insensitive, B, has no business to do it, and three, does not belong to the NCP in any capacity for us to react and take notice of. I don't think I'm hearing the name for the first time that I should react to somebody who claims to be from my party. And if at all somebody has made such an insensitive statement, we will take action if the person belongs to our party. So